I must compliment the government on this idea. It's going to be proved to be a huge help to the consumers. Truthfully, the private sector was not consulted, and the government gave us only 36 hours to prepare for it. Many of us have issues with our IT to try to get it right to be in a position to serve our customers come Monday morning. And we will do what we have to do to get there. I can tell you at our beds, we're ensuring that our stores are well stocked. And we're going to present everything we do with the VAT being exempted on tomorrow. So we will have a full inventory layout, and all our customers are welcome to come in and buy it on VAT free.
Well, I mean, you know, I just go with what I have been told by the minister, you know, Minister Sean, that is no VAT tomorrow. So we are putting our system in place that once, you know, once we open in the morning, that all VAT removed from purchases. So, you know, it's in essence a 75% discount, pretty much, because most of our items carry VAT. So once customers come in the morning, we open from 8 to 8, and the VAT removed until you get it registered.
Okay. There were some comments from many business owners yesterday saying that they would have thought the government would be getting more, you know, a foresight into what was coming down the line. Would you prefer to get some, you know?
Well, it's always good to be a bit more prepared. Obviously, I had no idea that this was happening. Well, I got yesterday afternoon. One of my supervisors brought to my attention that there was a press conference. And an hour later, this is what happened and transpired. So it didn't give us a lot of time, honestly, to clearly, you know, look to get stock in, etc. Because only one day really on a Sunday, a lot of businesses don't open on Sundays. But in saying that, we got the ball rolling here in terms of making sure that our point of sale system and our inventory can deal with the removal of VAT or zero rated VAT on Monday, which we're going to do tonight. For now, as we close tonight, we update and post up everything. We're going to put that system in place so that tomorrow morning it's not going to be an issue.